How are you, my child? I am your Lord Balaji, your caring guide on life's journey. I want to talk to you about something important. Sometimes we have habits that aren't good for us. It's time to let go of them and make room for positive changes. Life can be tricky, can't it? It's like a big puzzle, and sometimes we get stuck in patterns that doesn't help us. But remember, you have the power to change. I am here to help you along the way. Bad habits can be like heavy backpacks, showing us down. It's important to notice them and decide to do things differently. Don't be too hard on yourself. This is a journey of self-discovery and growth, not about being perfect. Every new day is a chance to make better choices, even when it's tough. Remember, you have the strength inside you to keep going. And if you feel like you are struggling, call on me. I am here to give you the extra push you need. Change can be a bit tricky, and that's okay. Sometimes the old ways might call out to you, but remember, deep down, you have a spark of greatness that's eager to grow. Trust in that inner strength. It's more powerful than you think. Don't let bad habits hold you back. Instead, see them as stepping stones to a brighter, more fulfilling life. Enjoy the journey, because in changing, you will discover how amazing you truly are. You are not in this alone. I am right here, ready to support you. Believe in your own power to change, because you have the strength to shape your own path. Remember, every step you take towards improvement is a victory. Even small wins count. Learn from any slip-ups and keep moving forward. You are showing incredible dedication to your own growth. As you let go of old ways, imagine the wonderful person you are becoming. Embrace this transformation with open arms. Believe in yourself, because you are capable of amazing growth and change. I am here with you, standing strong. You are not alone in this. Embrace this journey, my dear child. because within it lies the path to your brightest and most amazing self. Trust in your own power. It's a special gift inside you. Together, we'll walk this path of change, and you'll shine as a living proof of the endless potential that lives with each of us. Remember, whatever bad habits you have, if you improve them a little today, then in the future, that habit will give you all the happiness in life which you adopt today. You just have to adopt good habits and keep moving forward in your life. If you adopt bad habits, you will regret it all your life. You will definitely face some difficulties in the beginning, but my child, when you gradually change your small habits, after some time you will get used to those new good things, then it will create a better future for you. Hence you will get success in your life. Adopt those things which are good for your future. If you have even a little faith in me, then today you will have to promise me that from today onwards you will give up all those bad habits which have spoiled your life, and you will have to move forward on the path that I have told you, so that now there is no sadness in your life and you never get into any big trouble. Now it's time for me to leave. My children, I will come soon to give you a new message, so that I can guide your life. But you have to promise me that you will not get into any trouble after today and will continue to move forward in your life. God bless you. Type J. Tirupati Balaji in comments box.